from nightmare fish being discovered to $40 million packages washing up on shores. Today, we're going to look at six shocking ocean discoveries in 2024. So, the first discovery is something that no scientist could have ever conceived of. Deep in the pitch black abyss of the ocean, 13,000 feet below the surface, where no sunlight penetrates, oxygen is actually being produced in a way no one thought possible. For years, we've believed that oxygen on Earth comes only from photosynthetic organisms like plants and algae. You know, it's that photosynthesis mechanism we learned about back in school. But a shocking new discovery reveals metallic minerals on the ocean floor are creating enough oxygen to sustain life way down there. Now, this mind-bending find came from a research team led by Andrew Sweetman. They initially thought their sensors were malfunctioning, but after a decade of rechecking, they confirmed it. Oxygen was being generated by something called polymetallic nodules. These natural formations, made of metals like cobalt or copper, act like geo batteries, producing tiny amounts of electricity that split seawater into oxygen and hydrogen. But this discovery poses big questions for deep sea mining. And that's because extracting these nodules could disrupt an ecosystem we barely even understand at this point. And this unexpected oxygen source might be the key to life in the deep, and even potentially reshaping our understanding of how aerobic life began here on Earth. Now, the next discovery is something some people might consider nightmare fuel. So imagine walking along the beach, enjoying the sun and the surf, when you stumble across something that seems almost alien. In early 2024 in Oregon, beachgoers found a deep sea anglerfish washed ashore, a creature that shouldn't even exist this close to the surface, nowhere near. Usually living in pitch black waters around 3,300 feet below, where sunlight just cannot reach, these bizarre fish are designed for the darkness. With spiny, nightmarish teeth, a glowing bulb on its head to lure prey, and an appendage covered in tentacles, this anglerfish has a unique look, that's for sure. But here's where things get even more interesting. This specific species, the Pacific football fish, is so rare that only a handful have ever been seen by humans. But something makes this creature even stranger. The males of the species exist only as parasites, latching onto females, only to lose all of their internal organs, save that is for the reproductive system. How these males even find females in the vast, pitch-black depths remains a mystery to scientists. And each time one of these deep-sea monsters washes up on shores, it leaves scientists with more questions than answers. They just really shouldn't be here. Also, this year, millions of fish washed up on the shores of Greece. And in California, these mysterious creatures here have also ended up on the beaches without any explanation. So it is difficult to know exactly what is going on in all of these situations. But later, we will look at something very different indeed washing up on the shores of the UK. But first, in January 2024, a team of scientists embarked on the Fulcor, a cutting-edge research vessel, and that was to explore seamounts off the coast of Chile. Led by Dr. Javier Solanes, the crew used advanced technology, like remotely operated vehicles and multi-beam sonar, and that was to map and study underwater mountain ranges, and what they found was pretty shocking. Within just 1 month, they discovered over 100 new species of deep-sea creatures. Now imagine encountering previously unknown deep-sea corals, glass sponges, and even the adorable Dumbo octopus. I mean, just look at this thing, it's so cool. These findings were not just rare. Many of the species are endemic, meaning they don't exist anywhere else on the planet. But why is this area so unique? Well, the volcanic seamount creates a perfect habitat, isolated by strong currents and low oxygen zones. The region is a biodiversity hotspot, with about half of the creatures there being found nowhere else on Earth. It's almost as if nature hid these bizarre and beautiful animals in the deepest depths of the ocean just for us to uncover. The team even found four new seamounts while mapping over 52,000 square kilometers of ocean floor. Dr. Solanes remarked that the results far exceeded their wildest expectations, and the team is still hard at work right now identifying these discoveries using genetics. The sheer number of new sponge species alone left the scientists in awe. Now, when we look at the next discovery in today's video, I want you to ask yourself, what would you do if you were the person who discovered this thing? Because it is really quite a unique discovery indeed. A quiet South English beach became the scene of a puzzling discovery when an unusual bag washed ashore in St. Agnes. A dog walker was the first to make the discovery, and soon locals watched in confusion as police joined the scene as well as a lifeguard. Eyewitnesses snapped up photos of officers speaking to onlookers, their attention clearly fixated on the mysterious package that drifted in from the sea. Speculation grew as authorities remained tight-lipped about the contents. What was this seemingly ordinary bag doing on such a peaceful beach? It wasn't until later that this surprising truth was revealed. Inside the bag was a jaw-dropping 50 kilograms of cocaine, with an estimated street value worth many, many millions. The incident left a quiet seaside town reeling as police urged the public to avoid the area during the investigation. This discovery was followed by similar strange events, including a large drug seizure from boats off the Cornwall coast just weeks before. Yet, there's no confirmation that these incidents are actually connected, deepening the mystery surrounding how a massive stash of Class A substances wound up on the Cornish beach. But hey, if you'd like to learn more about this weird and wonderful planet we inhabit, subscribe for future content here at the Gaia Code. And also, you can just click the video on screen right now to learn something more today. But until next time, stay curious.